Yes, hands are the body parts at the end of our arms that we use to grasp and manipulate objects. They are made up of bones, muscles, and skin and are incredibly versatile and useful.